line sag is something that we see a lot of in big fleet sailing, where folks down in the middle of the line will not have a very good reference, and a sag will develop from the straight line of the starting line. So if you have a good line sag and you can use this to your advantage by starting one or two or even three boat lengths out in front of some of the rest of the boats in the fleet and have a good clean start. So have a good reference and hit that line with speed.